Hell of a job.
Well, let Dean interview and we'll let Miz be the Intercontinental Champion. Or Finn Balor. Or this guy, Seth freaking Rollins.
And from Davenport, Iowa, weighing at 217 pounds, Seth Rollins!
Seth Rollins and Finn Balor have quite the history. Remember, they battled at SummerSlam last year for the inaugural Universal Championship. Finn Balor won that matchup, was injured, had to relinquish the title the next night. Both Seth and Finn Balor had their sights set on the Universal Champion, Brock Lesnar. But now this opportunity has presented itself. And Booker, you're a former Intercontinental Champion. Explain to us how important that title is.
See, that championship right there just gives you weight, man. Everywhere you go, everybody know your name, as well as you're in line for a title shot somewhere down the road. And I tell you, I look at Seth Rollins, I look at Finn Balor. Both of these guys are great talent. But I tell you, The Miz, this last 365 days, has figured out a way to come up with a victory after victory after victory.
I agree with you, Booker. I've called most of the